이후 고양이가 사망하고
About the 50-minute documentary which was released by North Korean Central TV on January 8th, which is believed to be North Korean de facto leader Kim Jong-un's 28th or 29th birthday. His birthday was the right time, according to the North Korean authorities, to enhance his image as a leader and by extension to burnish Kim Jong-un as the de facto leader. Kim Jong-un was not known to the North Korean people until September of last year, where he was introduced as four-star general by his father. And until today, not a lot of things were known about him. I think that's the beginning of the idolization of Kim Jong-un in North Korea. We have not seen that kind of a video before. The message behind it is that he is following his father's instructions. His father, Kim Jong-il's priority was the military first. That's why he was seen riding a horse like his grandfather did during the anti-Japanese campaign many, many years ago. That's why he was seen inside the tank. And also that's why he was seen in the cockpit of a jet fighter. Many experts predicted that there will be some kind of a short-term stability in North Korea, and I think their predictions were right. Many North Korean people, including the party elites, military leaders, and bureaucrats, they may have concluded that it is for their interest to rally around Kim Jong-un. As one expert says, they rather hang together in order not to be hanged separately. I think that seems to be true, at least at this point.